That was a cool part about it.
Yep.
Okay, Danny, clap.
You have her camera recording?
Yeah, other one's recording. Yeah. We're good to go.
And there he goes. How's height?
Height's good.
Speed will slow down, so I'm going to be coming through here.
Start speaking!
Here to cut us out.
Alright.
Right?
Yep, start rising.
Rising.
Slow it down a little bit if possible.
See what I mean with the slowdown? It's like tight.
Yeah, it's okay, we're good now. Speed is good. Light is great. Distance is good. Yeah, so when you enter that trail, if you do enter at that height again, we'll rise behind us once you come in. It's a good height, good comp. Speed is good. Just keep rocking.
Keep coming out over the water. Next time,
nice.
Up high.
Yeah, foreground looks good. Light rise if possible. Good there. Nice.
I want to do my best rising through here.
Okay. I mean, you don't have to rise yet. You're good.
Can I hit them?
I think so, but are you okay?
Yeah, we're
locked
on there.
Jeez, we're locked.
You're still locked?
Yeah. Still locked. That didn't affect us. We're tight now.
I do have to go lower. Coming.
That's fine. You could descend now.
I'm gonna go high here.
Go for it. We're at 2.5 minutes. Height's good. As we approach her, let's just slow it down. Good.
Yeesh. Heavy speed increase. Relax.
Still locked. We're good.
Good angle to descend here.
Okay, and slow the speed down just a hair. We're good. We're good.
So I'm just gonna do my best to slow.
Okay, I'm good now. Whatever you
I'm
need.
Dipping down like through these trees.
This looks like a corkscrew.
Let's keep it on that, right?
Yeah.
Here with trees.
Still locked.
I'm clear.
Still clear on this end. Getting a little itchy, but still locked. Go tighter if you want to ride the line.
Let's ride the line. Ready?
Just keep it slow because it's going to be heavy on the gimbal. Good. Perfect. Beautiful. She's going to love this.
4 minutes. We got a minute left.
A little slower if possible.
Slowing. Slight rise too. Rising. Speed's tough.
That's good. We're good.
You're on her still?
Yep. Oh man, this is fun.
Right.
You got her locked perfectly.
I'm gonna rise again, but I'm gonna drop once I get over to us.
Alright. We're at 4.5 minutes, so.
Just keep holding. feel like if I fucking take my eyes off the screen, everything's gonna go to hell.
It's gotta be done soon. And then I guess
let's go over the water and around, and then back in and finish on her.
Alright.
Is this how you go, going over these bushes?
Yep. Height is good, speed is good, still locked.
Height's good?
Yep. Height is perfect, actually. Little rise, if possible. If not, we're okay.
I don't have to dip in a sec, too, though, right?
You're good.
I'm gonna start descent. I'm up through the gap. Rising again soon. 3, 2, 1.
She just finished. So, if we can descend a little bit.
Okay, descending and coming around the trees here.
Danny, look at the drone! Look at the drone! Wave! Okay, can we pull into the distance? Can you keep rocking away?
Yeah.
Woo! I mean, I've got to say, it really impresses me that we could lock a 5-minute chat.
That wasn't bad. Twitch?
I mean, we didn't really twitch at all.
You could probably scream it out.
We didn't really lose her at all either.
No, just that one little foot part.
Really good.
You want to shut that camera?